Well, they drove me mad, you know, because they kept coming in, eating the garden and stuff. And then I thought they were eating the melons. And so I closed them out of the garden. Now the poor little guys can't get in there and eat the rest of the garden. But it was Coco who was eating the melons.